Hey everyone, my name's Curtis Stephen. Welcome to the Commons. We're here with Tom Booth, and we're gonna discuss his song, Go Into the World. Stay right there, we'll be right back. Well, Tom, it's great to see you again.
Hi, Curtis.
You're writing so much new music. I love it. You've got a new song called Go Into the World, and I was looking at it and just hearing it earlier, I just recognized that this is not your normal go out to the world and, you know, be sent forth song. This sounds something more like, you know, something Mother Teresa would say.
In fact, it's exactly what she said. Thank you for noticing that. I handed you the lyrics before because, you know, when I started writing the song, it could have been another go baptize in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Beautiful. That's our Lord's words, the Great Commission. But so often when we hear those words, I start to think maybe we co-opt or we change what that mission should be. And I wanted to focus on what I think baptism is. To immerse the world in God's love. And I found this quote by Mother Teresa, go out into the world, love the people you meet, let your presence light new light in the hearts of others. And I went, I love that. I just love that way of saying, go into the world. Mm. Yeah. Love one another.
This is a beautiful song. And I've written a go song, you know, like
great.
Go out and tell the good news. But this song really emphasizes that loving the people you meet, just being immersed.
Yeah, I'm trying. You know, I think also even stylistically, it's not a really big, loud, strong song. It's a little bit laid back, which maybe during Lent for a recessional or mm-hmm. sending forth song, it would work, or preparation of the gifts. You know, we're talking mass lingo now.
Right.
But I also wanted to mention Cardinal DiNardo. He has this beautiful quote, I read it, let us seek out the poor, the sick, and all those in spiritual need. As we ourselves have been redeemed through God's mercy, let us generously share with our sisters and brothers what God has so generously given us. Mm. And I thought, okay, and that became the verses. You know, we've received mercy, so let's give mercy. We've been loved, so let's give love. Let's be a reflection of God. And so the song kind of has maybe a softer feel because of that. And I think it's reflected in the style of the song and in the lyric, of course.
Right, because it doesn't sound like a song that you would be like, hey, let's go out and change the world as a closing song. It's the style, the gospel feel that you've got is a little bit more low-key, so an offertory song or somewhere in the middle of the mass might be a little better place for that.
And it is gospel. It is kind of has a gospel tinge to it, but it's not a full-on gospel song. It's great being here in your home state of Texas and mm-hmm. some of your friends that, you know, I'm going to teach the song in a couple moments. They'll rehearse it like maybe they would before Mass mm-hmm. and then just play it. So I'm excited about this song.
That's great. Well, we need to hear it. Let's do it.
Go into the world. Loving the people that you meet. Let your presence light new light in others, in their hearts. For you are my hand. And you are my feet to all those you meet, to all those you greet, to all those in need. Go into the world, loving the people that you meet. Let your presence light new light in others, in their hearts. Seek out the poor, the lonely, and as you've received, let mercy lead, for they are my sheep. Go, 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 share my love, share my hope. Give my command to love one another as I have loved you, and so shall you do, so shall you move in me. So go into the world, loving the people that you meet. Let your presence light new light in others, in their hearts. So go into the world, loving the people.